is very difficult to see the reverse, the challenge, the disaster is Krishna's form. Yes or no? So one has to be very advanced like Parikshit Maharaj. How Parikshit Maharaj could know that Krishna has come in the form of curse? How could he see that the curse is nothing but Krishna? How? When he saw that all the sadhus, without invitation they came. When the sadhus assembled somewhere for someone, and whose sadhus? Not Haridwar ka sadhu. Not some Baba. All the great sages assembled there, that means Krishna has appeared. So wherever the sadhu sangha is there, great sangha is there only Krishna. You see, you sometime you go to your Guru Maharaj seminar where many sadhus comes, it happens? Yes or no? Like, it's only Jayapataka Maharaj one seminar, safari something he does. And Radha Govind Maharaj gives katha and your Guru Maharaj also gives seminar. So whenever some sadhus assembles, like Gaur Punya festival, you see many sadhus, Kartik, many sadhus in Vrindavan. That means that is only Krishna. Or kahin se prakat thodi ho jayenge. That is only Krishna, Krishna's sangha.